Buzz, some big honors for Des Moines' Western Gateway Park. It's become a popular spot for all kinds of events like the Arts Festival. Well, now it's been named a Frontline Park. It's a national competition that promotes inspiring examples of urban park excellence, innovation, and stewardship.
Nice.
Western Gateway Park is being recognized as a cultural and green space nexus in downtown.
That's pretty awesome.
Busy place, especially on a nice day. That's pretty cool.